So I'd like to introduce Professor Seymour Papert of MIT, who developed the programming language that we use for this kind of animation. That was Professor Marvin Minsky, who designed and built this machine. I'm going to show you how simple it is to write some pictures in the language that we've developed for children and other people. It might not be exactly the language that you would need, but it does show you how simple it is to make a computer draw a picture.